And that was one of the things in the story that I tell about the early years, what it took. This was no small achievement to build a fort on a frontier with just the Spanish laborers and soldiers and with the Indians who were paid to help build the Presidio.